For many years, the JCC has been thought of as the Jewish Community Center. And the vision that we have is transforming the JCC from the Jewish Community Center to the Center for the Jewish Community. It's where everybody can come and feel at home.
We have a tremendous opportunity as an organization to be the outreach arm for the community. And we want this to become a destination. So we're spending a lot of time really building our programs, reaching out to people and hearing from them in terms of what the J can mean in their lives and what our role is in the community.
There's a tremendous amount of momentum building toward that vision, and we need to have a facility that can support that. We have programs that are not at capacity, they're over capacity.
The reality is that we're kind of bursting at the seams here, and we have been for quite some time. So the idea was, where is the one area where we could have the most impact in the briefest amount of time with the least amount of money? And the decision was that the auditorium was a great candidate for that.
We're making a strategic choice to do that because it serves multi-purpose. There's no better priority than the one component that we have that the entire spectrum of the Jewish and non-Jewish community can experience Jewish cultural life, where we can expand the capacity that we can offer programs, improve the quality of the physical facility, welcome other components of the community that have never been able to come here before.
It will really be our first centerpiece that will then plug and play into the next phase of the rebuild or remodel. And it really starts to demonstrate exactly what a new J can look like.
Affiliation or association with Jewish organizations on a regular basis is at an all-time low. We have a responsibility here to bring people back to what the joy of Jewish life and culture is all about, and that's really what we're trying to do.
Every single time I open the doors to come in, I feel warm, I feel at home, I feel greeted, and I really want to be able to share that so that all 40,000 Jews in our community have that opportunity. But they need a physical space where they want to hang out, a place they want to come to.
Well, this community hub, imagine it becoming a space where families come together formally and informally, building community, coming to programs, enjoying time together, playing, learning, celebrating Jewish life and culture. You can really start to realize that we're going to build community and spark connections that will last a lifetime.
We're a lot more than a gym, a pool, and a school, and we're not doing this for us. I look at the children in ECS, and I think about their kids and their grandchildren. And we need to invest now to do this for them.
So we have this big vision, and there's only one thing standing in our way, and that's funding it. As the CEO of the agency, I'm honored to be able to lead that effort. But more importantly, as a community member that's been in this community now for 22 years, and I have a 15-year-old daughter, I want this to be the legacy I leave to her. And we owe that to the next generation, because the people that built the J that we're working with today, they did that for us. It's our turn.